You know, April 1st, 2023 will go down in history as the night that sports entertainment changed forever. Because Rhea Bloody Ripley did the impossible. I destroyed and dethroned 14-time women's champion Charlotte Flair. So, I think it's time that everyone rises for mommy. I said rise for the biggest star, rise for the most feared woman in this locker room, and rise for the greatest champion in all of WWE.
Well, at least she didn't let success get to her head.
I decided not to show aggression towards my dad.
Hey, we got all night.
I'll stand here all night.
Oh, please stop doing.
Take your time, Dom. Take your time.
You know who sucks? A father who lays his hands on his own son. I held back at WrestleMania. I pulled my punches. Because I knew that at the end of the day, I couldn't hurt my own father. I love my dad. I couldn't hurt him. But I can't say the same for him. Because when I stood in front of him in the middle of that ring, I could see the anger in his eyes. ¿Qué tipo de padre le pega a su hijo en frente de millones de personas con un cinturón? But I understand where the lines are drawn, Dad. And as far as I'm concerned, you and the rest of my family can go to hell. And you can take Bad Bunny and your little friends with you.